to the side.
Thinking of a master plan.
Step to the side.
Thinking of a master plan.
Step to the side.
Thinking of a master plan.
Step to the side.
Thinking of a master plan.
I called Nippy just to help me on my way. He is a brother that I can trust, and when it comes to calling him, it's never too much. Still for a while and very soon, I was the talk of the soul of the afternoon. I just can't take all the glory. Patrice and Tim made it all to the story. And by the time he got back to me, they added a guy named Francie. So girlies came knocking at my door, but I was down by son, I didn't want it no more. I didn't know what to say or do, but all I know is that party was too. Now I'll tell you about some of my friends, chilling down at K-N-O-N.
KNON 90.9 FM.
Boy, there's respect doing that, boy.
Yeah.
Say, man. Were we supposed to do that?
I don't know.
We you can throw it in jail for funking like that, boy.
Turn the lights back on, man. Lights on, man.
Can they hang with us? Can they hang? They can't hang with us.
No.
Man. Say, man. You gonna jump in the swimming pool right quick. All right, cool off. Man, that was too loud for me. Is my tape rolling? Is my tape?
Your tape is rolling.
Okay, baby. Okay, I got to have that. Got to have that. You move on off to the side, homeboy. I'm scared of you. I ain't gonna take off no. Hey, in case you didn't know, that was my right hand man, Curly, man, throwing down on a remix. Smooth, very, very smooth. Curly is, oh man, he's got it all. It's 14 minutes after 1 o'clock. Nip Jones on your radio, Funky Fresh Freaky Friday, along with my girl TJ. Hi, sweetheart.
How you doing?
I'm doing okay. Don't you look good?
Yeah.
Yes, she's hanging out with me this afternoon. I want to say hello to a lot of people, special people out in Plano. All my home folks out there be checking me out this afternoon. And I have to say, acknowledge them and just, you know, everybody that's listening this afternoon. Even we got people calling from school talking about they got the jam boxes now. I wasn't supposed to say that, but listen, y'all, you know, we don't want to get y'all in no trouble, but hey, but we are definitely throwing down. This is live today, and we're featuring female rappers today out of Fort Worth, Hit City Crew. And we've got one of the girls here with us this afternoon. Of course, we've heard something from Reality, which was Deaf, and now we're going to hear something from one of the other girls. And the thing is, you two are y'all don't work together. I mean, it's like y'all are solo.
We're solo.
Yeah. And it's like, how did you come together with Hit City Crew?
Well, I started about 6 months ago.
Yeah.
Actually, I started on a bet. You know, I've been checking out all the rappers. And so I got in an argument with this guy, and I said, well, anybody can rap.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, you can't rap. I said, I can rap, and I bet you I can write. He said, okay, you write me a rhyme, and you have it, you know, to me in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
So that's just what I did. It took me about a couple of hours, and then I found out I was a poet and didn't know it.
So have you ever performed, though? I mean, in front of a live audience? I mean, as far as, like, Hit City functions and things like that?
Not at a function, no. But, yeah, in front of the crew and... Well, it's a record store, and we have people coming in and out all the time, and they'll stop and listen. But other than just performing out live, no, I haven't got a chance
she
yet.
Now she performing on 18. Do you like working alone?
It really doesn't make a difference. You know, the advantage of working by myself is that you won't have any personality clashes or things like that. But I can work with someone else. It's no problem. No.
How do you describe your rapping style? Is it hardcore or is different or what?
My intent is to create a new trend in rap, something that an older audience can relate to. I think what turned most older people off to rap is the fact that it's slam, bang, bang.
Yeah.
A lot of noise and not really talking about anything.
Mm-hmm.
And I hear a lot of older people saying, well, I can't listen to rap too long, if they can listen to it at all, you know. So I want it to be a day sometime when somebody can put on maybe rap records for an hour or two and never have a headache behind it, you know. Just like you could put on a jazz record and listen to it for hours and hours, or have a nice dinner, kind of like dinner on a rap song, you know.
Dig it, man. Make a little love on a cool breeze rap song. So that's the way you are, huh?
Yeah.
That's definitely going to be something different.
Right. I do have intentions, though, not only to relate to the older audience. I know what they want because I'm an older person, and I know what the young people like, so I'm going to kind of be neutral. I'm going to put out stuff that maybe the older people can jam to the beat, but the younger people can relate to, you know, the subject matter,
so you
and vice versa.
Yeah, you try to get a message over.
Right.
Yeah, so it can relate to both
right.
parties.
Uh-huh.
Well, that's what I think that's what we need. I mean, young rappers and older rappers,
right.
you know, and that's the message that everybody needs, because every time somebody say rap, just like you say, I don't want to hear that stuff, you know, and it's like, you know, if you got a message for someone, maybe they'll sit down and listen to it, and maybe they'll think twice about rap music. Young people can relate to rap music because of the lyrics, and it's the style, you know, and all the lyrics are catchy,
right.
you know, so You know, if you got something going that's meaningful, I think it'll work. I think it'll work. Okay, so this jam we got coming up.
The first one is AJ's Attack.
AJ's Attack?
It's the one that I won the bet off of.
Oh, really?
Right.
Is this chump listening? The one you bet?
Oh, I know definitely he is. So eat your heart out.
Hey, you can't never say that. All right, man. RJ right here in the studio with me at KNON 90.9 FM, 19 minutes after the hour, 1 o'clock. TJ is here with me this afternoon. And, of course, we all know about TJ, and she's, I'm going to be playing a cover from her today. I guess you thought I was going to get away without playing, huh? You know I got to play something from you, sweetheart. So we're going to hear something from TJ coming up. Also, we got a lot of stuff that's happening this weekend and some things that are happening out in Fort Worth with the Hit City Crew. We're going to be telling you about that. But for those of you who wants to know where all the hip-hop happenings are going to be happening this weekend, all you got to do is listen to this court. We'll be right back with RJ right here at KNON 90.9 FM.
This is the weekend party guy for the weekend of November 8th. Attention, attention, all hip-hoppers and hip-hoppeteers. This is the Snake from the All Hearty Death Party. As you know, the party last week was canceled due to circumstances beyond our control. But to make up for that misfortune, this Friday, November the 6th, the official Kimmel and Carter After Party will take place at the same location. That's the National Guard Armory of Redbird Lane. And of course, me, the Snake, Big Al, and Casanova will be the DJs. That's November 6th, this Friday, at the National Guard Armory. Guaranteed to happen, guaranteed to be death.
On Thursday, November 5th, there's a party from 7 to 1 a.m. at 800 Bonneview. That's the YWCA, DJ will be Mark. Also on Friday, there's a party at the Rocket Skating Rink with DJ Cole Chris. Also on Friday from 9 to 2 a.m., there's a party at Boomtown in Denton on Elm Street. DJs will be Maestro, MC Erotic D, BM Shamsy, and DL Rock. Special guests will be the BU Boys. On Saturday, November 7th, there's a party from 10 a.m. until 9 p.m. outdoors at 3413 Mansfield Highway in Fort Worth. The Hit City Crew and Oliver's Famous Fried Chicken presents Chicken Jam 87, featuring DJ Al the Bandit, Easy Rocker, Kool-Aid, DJ Polo, and White Lightning. Special guest performance by the Dancing Chicken. Also on Saturday, there's a party from 1 p.m. until 10 p.m. That's 3403 Mansfield Highway in Fort Worth. With Arista Records and Hit City presents a free opening batch with records to be given away, including Houdini, Exposé, Kenny G, Whitney Houston, with live performances by Casanova and the Cons, the Schoolboys, and Chapter 3. Also on Saturday, there's a party from 7:30 until 11:30 at the Carter High School Lunchroom. DJs will be the Monkey Puncher, Dr. Funk, and Yo Boy Dr. Destroy. Also on Saturday, there's a KNON Hip Hop Benefit from 7:30 until 1 at the Rocket Skating Rink. That's 416 North Cockrell Hill Road, featuring Easy Eddie D and the Fresh One MCs, Joe Lopez and Ricky Rick, King Arthur, DJ Curly, and D-Shay. All proceeds go to benefit KNON. Also on Saturday, Death Party is back at you again at Roosevelt High School for the Roosevelt After Game Party. Party starts at 10 and goes until. DJs will be none other than the Gangsters of Hip Hop, the Snake, Big Al, and Casanova. And don't forget, coming up next Saturday, the Snake, Big Al, Casanova, and KNON will be throwing the serious hip hop party at the world famous Keys Park Gym, November 14th. Don't miss it. So if you want your party announced on the weekend party guy, call Craig Taylor at 828-9500. Call before Monday.
I think I'm having another rap music is in, it's the hip-hop sound. Where rock, jazz, and blues is just hanging around. So step in Michael Jackson while the DJ plays. Beatbox fails to rap, it's not control the airwaves. In my own hometown, while I'm hanging around, I notice rap groups and DJs all trying to throw down. Each group and fresh new sounds is a test, trying to prove to everybody which group can rock the best. All with intention, trying to make it to the top. Dreams of being famous with the sound of hip-hop, so I related to with my homegirl as we checked out a show. That's a big hunk of pie. And hey girl, don't you know that for sure to be a slice out of this pie for me. So I got my act together, came a lady MC. I wrote my rhymes and I took a stand. On the stage here I am with my mic in my hand. Never ever have you heard a fresh MC like this. The band is scratching in the background, you know I can't miss. Now right from the front, let's all get something straight. I don't feel filthy when I communicate. Just try to get a message to you fly guys and girls to tell you about the wrong things in this world. Don't be a fool saying Susie knows the dope. Please don't drink alcohol and cigarettes. Don't smoke, don't fight with one another, cause that's real ill. And when you're pretty sure in trouble, remember that you're cute to chill. Take my advice because I won't see you wrong. You have a good reputation your whole life long. Attention, here's something special for you that I would like to mention. Your future will be ruined. For you there is no hope. An uneducated new brain and a flunky for dope. Now all you other rappers and DJs alike, this person being nasty when you're rapping on the mic. Remember your role model fans idolize you. The lights are strongly influenced by what you say and do. Omit all your garbage, sex and profanity. Use your God-given gifts to benefit humanity. You know who you are, your name, so won't call or no. But observe what I'm saying the next time you do a show. Now I told you like it is, and I told you like it be. And I'm glad you took the time out to listen to me. Now you know this MC, and when you hear me rapping, I tell a few more story about something that's happening.
Rap to a close, fire, and I'll reveal Dirty Bye Bye. Adios. KNON 94.9 FM. Oh, you got to kill me, boy. Oh, man. Era J. Keeping it live right here at KNON 94.9 FM, man. That is live. That is definitely live. I tell you, I enjoy having female rappers coming down because, you know, I feature a lot of guys, but it's good to have the ladies to come in and show the guys some stuff, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So that was pretty nice. Right? And we got a couple more. We're going to talk about your background in just a little bit, okay? You know, what you used to do before you decided to become a rapper. Thanks to whatever his name is, you're going to be a star. You know what I'm saying? You're going to be a star.
Better watch out, though, help my cold get pressed.
Like, what are you wearing? Name? Oh, okay. Okay, all right. Well, you just kind of hang tight. We'll be right back with you, man. We got some happenings going on, man. What's happening this weekend?
We got a whole lot of stuff happening with the His City Crew, man. Yeah. Do you want to do this?
Alan brought a book up here.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Alphabet.
Yes. Okay, first of all, coming up this Saturday at Oliver's Famous Fried Chicken, once again, the Hit City Crew, we presents Chicken Jam 87, R.C. Oliver, Cajun King of Catfish, Stoneham Frank. Now, it takes off. It starts at 10 a.m., goes on to 9 p.m. Now, we will be spinning music live. That'll be all day, all afternoon long. Plus, it will be rapping. They'll be rapping all afternoon long. You can come and see some of your favorites. All the rappers are invited. Any rapper that has the potential, you're invited. This is going to be really fresh. And what's so thrilling about it is that we're going to have a dancing chicken. That's going to be bad. He's going to cabbage patch it.
Come on, man. Be real. Man, be real. What you think this is? The Cosby Show? Oh, man. That's going to be live, man. Be sure you get plenty of pictures. Okay.
And then we got another event that's coming up at Hit City Records, the new store. It's sponsored by Arista Records out of New York. And we'll be having a big bash there performing. We'll be Casanova and the Cons, one of the hottest bands in Fort Worth. And the Schoolboys, they're devastating. They sing along with Chapter 3. Now, we will be giving away free Houdini LPs, Expose LPs, Kenny G. Whitney Houston LPs and cassettes. Now, this will be going all evening long, and that starts at 12 a.m. to 9 p.m. also. And refreshments is free, and hey, it's going to be fresh.
All right. Okay, a lot of things happening out there in Fort Worth, Texas countdown.
Yo, okay, now check this out. Remember, tomorrow night over at the Rocket Skating Palace, there's going to be a benefit, KNON benefit, right? Joint venture between Easy Eddie D and the Fresh One MCs and Joe Lopez and Ricky Rick from the Latin Hip Hop Review and the Down by Sound Show are going to get together and have a benefit, okay? Now, this is tomorrow night. That kicks off at 7:30, goes to 1, okay? Now, performing will be King Arthur. He's somewhere in the house.
Oh,
I
he's
think.
Gone, man.
Oh, he
he's
left?
Gone.
Yeah, okay, yeah. King Arthur will be performing. And also, me, DJ Curly, and D-Shay will be performing, okay? So y'all come out and check that out. It kicks off at 7:30 at Rocket Skating Pile. That's located at 416 North Cockrell Hill Road. Okay, now for more information on that, you can call 828-9500 or 339-8438, okay? So y'all be sure to come check that out because all the benefits goes to KNON.
Okay, and also Kimball versus Carter. That's a, they said that's supposed to be the biggest football game.
Yeah.
Is it that one or is it Roosevelt and somebody else? Yeah, Sock and Roosevelt. That's supposed to be the biggest party in the Metroplex this weekend. But also, there's an official after game party after Carter and Kimball game live at the National Guard Armory off of Redbird Lane with the Lords of Hip Hop. Snake Cass and Big Al, of course, you know, it was canceled last week, and they're going to come back strong again. So you need to go out there and check that out. For more information on this, it's 254-9601, 254-9601 with the all-hearty death party. Everything starts off about 9:30, and it will go until, all
it's
right?
It's guaranteed to be death.
Death, definitely death. It's got to be death because it's a death party, okay?
Yeah, that's no, D-E that's with it. A triple F.
Okay, my girl Mickey is here. She's on her way out the door. You want to say hi to a couple of people before you go?
Don't cheese up like you did last time. First of all, I want to say what's up to my homeboy Curly. He's in the place to be. Yeah, 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 yeah. And that Chili Chili D man. And some girls from Pinkston, the GT female posse, want to say what's up to Brian Edwards and Teddy Bear. Want to say what's up to the whole Pinkston football posse. And I want to say what's up to Easy Eddie D.
All right, okay.
Oh, I better say this before I get beat up. I want to say what's up to Tookie.
Yeah.
She's at school today, but, you know.
Tookie. Hey, Tookie, what's up, girl?
Yo, man, I got a couple of people I want to say hi to, man. Yeah. I got to say what's up to my boys at P-Boys Express, Coach Chillin' at school. You know
dude.
What I'm saying? And the Deacons, they Coach Chillin'. That's my brother Mike. And my homeboy Emery, they come chilling out there checking us out. Mm-hmm. My homegirl Nisha, I want to say what's up to the West Side Productions, my boy D-Shay, Crime Master Jazzy Jeff, and I got to say what's up to Kim.
Okay, what's up, yeah. Tyler Kim?
Oh, yeah.
That's my girl. Check her out.
Yeah, you know it. And I got to say hello to my girl Janelle.
Okay, all right. 29 minutes away from 2 o'clock, Nip Jones on your radio along with the posse. Like the posse is getting big in there, boy. You know what I'm saying? Got a couple of more people we're gonna say hi to. We got some things going before we got some things going on before we get out of here. We got another special remix from DJ Scorpio. Another special remix from DJ Curly. And we got some more stuff we're going to hear from Eric J and also Reality and also my girl TJ. All right, so just kind of stay close to what you got. Another Funky Fresh Freaky Friday on the way. And baby, if you didn't know it, it's the weekend.
What's up, Dallas Fort Worth? This is Easy Eddie D, here to tell you about another serious hip-hop benefit from KNON 90.9 FM, featuring me, Easy Eddie D, and my posse, the Fresh One MCs, along with my hip-hop brothers in arms, Joe Lopez and Ricky Rick, better known as the Latin Hip-Hop Review. Also appearing will be King Arthur and my homeboys, Curly and D-Shay. That's Saturday night, November 7th, from 7:30 to 1 p.m. at Rocket Skate Palace, located at 416 North Cockrell Hill Road. KNON will be getting iller than ill, so come check us out. Donations will be $5 at the door. For more information, call 828-9500 or 339-8438. KNON, taking hip-hop to new and better dimensions. Peace.
Oh, this is DJ Curly, Cole, getting stupid with my brother Larry Live. Word up, duck. You're tuning into a funky, fresh, freaky Friday show with Nip Jones, found only on KNON 90.9 FM, where they play only the fresh cuts. Speaking of fresh cuts, check this out. Word of yeah. maybe, maybe if you play your cards right, I'll be knocking those boots in the future. You're kinda cute, you got a man, I understand. See, I won't dispute ya, I'm here to have fun. That's my only purpose, nothing more than good friends, cause that will only hurt us, and I'm very jealous. I know there's other fellas, and I come from the school of cool, where they tell us to get paid. I come from the school of cool, and all we do is get paid. Money, having fun, and eating out. So they take me around to the best restaurants, hand me your menu, and say you can have what you want. Pizza, lobster, sushi, chicken, steak, and take over Frank. I said, forget it, let's go to the bank. I just want to get paid. Get paid. Time to get paid. Time to get paid.
Try to be cool, collect a big call. wild desire by the fireplace. Love Bandit, I'm making it clear. See you later, Gator. I'm getting out of here, yeah. Bet you got a chick on the side. Sure you got a chick, I know you got a chick on the side. Bet you got a chick on the side. Sure you got a chick, I know you got a chick on the side. Sharing the dream that one day you'll be my king and I'll be your queen. Love bandit. I call you every day, I step into the home. I tell you I'm alone, but you hang up the phone. You're like a hot flame getting ready to burn. You say you're concerned, baby, you don't earn.
Yo, we are Collision out of Dallas, Texas. I am the PM Green.
And I am MC Cocaine.
And I'm Kid Baby. Yo, and I'm KT.
And we're down with Nippy Jones on your funky, fresh, freaking Friday. Right here on KNON 90.9 FM. I ain't lying. Word.
Oh, talk about Navi Red, Theo, Tony, and Milton, Mike, Mike, Sluggo, and Mike, Chilliam, Dio, B, Reggie, B, and Sid, Dano, B, Derek, B, Sean, B, and don't forget Big Hang, Don Ice, Desire, Rock, God Bless, Peter, Wax, Chuck, Chuck, and Pope, Chop, El Dorado, George, way back in the day, had all the brothers on the hill talking this way, they said, God, have mercy, L.A., Sunshine, and my DJ, Easy Lee, I'm from around the way, Jock, Jock, Philly, Phil, and Don D, all way, but they're chillin', Keith, Keith, KV, Steve-O, Ross, Ross, and A-Fi, Baroni, Toski, and Hung, Hung, we fight but our hands and nobody's a punk, got it.
KON 90.9 FM, funky, something funky fresh, brand new from Kool Moe Dee, man. Wild Wild West. Man, that's live. Yes, that's from his brand new LP, How You Like Me Now. You heard it first, Wednesday night with the All Hearted Jeff Porter. They played this cut here. We played a cut before. We played, what was that I played before that? Salt and Pepper. Yeah, Chick on the Side, Salt and Pepper. And before we played that was Paid in Full, Get Paid by Kool Moe Dee right here at KON 90.9 FM. Another funky, fresh, freaky Friday for you. We'll be with you until 2:30. Thank you so much for joining me. The South Oak Cliff class of 1978 will be participating in this year's homecoming activities at South Oak Cliff High School. There'll be a pep assembly. Will be held before classes from 7 to 8 a.m. November the 6th, and that's tonight in the school auditorium, okay? As a homecoming parade will begin Saturday morning from November the 7th at 9 o'clock a.m. at the South Oak Cliff High School. That will be reserved area designated for the classes of 78, okay, at the homecoming game. That's Saturday night, 7:30 p.m. at Sprague's Fieldhouse, okay? For more information, you go by the school. Contact them, and they'll let you know more about that. And see, they got any tickets for this? No, they don't have any tickets. They have sweatshirts. They have gold sweatshirts. Can be purchased at Sam's Warehouse, okay? Everyone is asked to come out and participate in the homecoming, all right? All right, that's going to be Funky Fresh, so go out there and check that out. A lot of Funky Fresh happenings coming up this weekend, so we want everybody to just kind of stay close, and we're going to let you know more about what's going on. But we got this thing coming up tomorrow night. Is going to be deaf, man. It's going to be deaf. We're going to need everybody's participation on this, man.
For the KON
benefit.
Hip-hop benefit.
Yeah, it is, because this is the station you get it, man. Funky Fresh. Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Friday afternoons. You know, you get it three times, four times a day. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
A week, brother. And we want everybody to come on out and check that out. And, of course, if you don't know what I'm talking about, just listen to this card, okay?
What's up, Dallas Fort Worth? This is Easy Eddie G, here to tell you about another serious hip-hop benefit from KON 90.9 FM, featuring me, Easy Eddie G, and my posse, the Fresh One MCs, along with my hip-hop brothers-in-arms, Joe Lopez and Ricky Rick, better known as the Latin Hip-Hop Review. Also appearing will be King Arthur and my homeboys, Curly and D-Shay, at Saturday night, November 7th, from 7:30 to 1 p.m. at Rock Escape House, located at 416 North Cockle Hill Road. KON will be getting iller than ill, so come check us out. Donations will be $5 at the door. For more information, call 828-9500 or 339-8438. KON, taking hip-hop to new and better dimensions. Peace.
Falling in love is a serious thing to do.
Ain't nothing wrong with a temporary love thing.
Before you fall in love, make sure that love is true.
In one night, I can love you forever. Oh, nothing's wrong with a temporary love thing. You just for me.
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
Boy, here I am again, staring at your picture. You know, I guess I never realized just how much I miss you.
Oh,
was odd and just a little bit strange for you to be looking at me for a change. Every day I've been hoping you would see my smile, but I assume you regarded me as a child, so you could understand my shock and why I'm amazed, because the day I almost died when I heard you say,
I love you, I love you, Bob, I love you.
School bell rang, class was over, and I was expecting to get the cold shoulder. But to my surprise, before my eyes, I realized you were hypnotized. You were still staring at me with a devilish grin. Your eyes were alive and your dress was opening. I watched you move closer, I thought I was dead. Your dress fell on the floor and these words you said.
I love you, Bob, and I love you.
I was trying to think your thoughts as I thought to myself. Valerie, could it be there's something wrong with your health? From that look in your eye to the way you move, what possessed you to stand in front of me nude? Could this be a joke that you are playing? Cause what you were saying needs some explaining. So tell me please, Valerie, but all you could do is say these